we're thrilled to announce that the Flare Gun is finally coming to live PUBG servers. The Flare Gun was first introduced in an event game mode months ago, and since then we've been looking at your feedback to fine-tune this game-changing tool. At long last, the Flare Gun will be spawning on all PUBG maps starting with this update. There have been some slight modifications to the UI and functionality, so we wanted to quickly go over what's new. The first major change is that Flare Gun care packages can no longer be called until after the first blue circle. The gun can still be fired beforehand, so be sure not to waste your valuable flares. The Flare Gun UI still lets you know which packages are available to call, but won't appear above the minimap until you have a Flare Gun in your possession. This indicator will now also highlight which package will be called, which is still determined by your location. Flares shot inside the white circle will call a weapon package, while flares shot outside the white circle will call the armored UAZ. The UI will flash as a confirmation when you successfully fire a flare, indicating that your package is on the way. The Flare Gun care package icon can be seen on the map by anyone, and those in close proximity to you will receive a message that a care package has been called, so be ready for action before you fire one off. As before, the special care package will always contain one crate weapon in solos and duos, and two during squad camps, along with other highly valuable items. Flare guns can spawn on all maps and in any location, so keep your eye out for that little red gun and sit back while that sweet top-tier loot comes to you.